Welcome back. Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome back.
Back to school. Back to school. Well, here goes nothing.
Good morning, Jaguars. Last year, on March 12th, we went on lockdown. And for the past year and change, we've been doing the long distance learning. And while it's going to continue for some of you, some of us are coming back. So pay attention to the following video so that you know what to expect starting next week. Okay, Jaguars, the gate between the C building and the auditorium will be your designated entrance every day. SFMS students will actually be coming in through the main gate. So it's best if you look for administration staff such as Ms. Arredondo, Mr. Smither, Ms. D, and anybody else that might be in this particular gate to help you come into the classroom. The morning assembly area will be when you reconvene once you have been verified for your daily pass and your temperature has been taken until it's time to enter the classroom. Think of the C building like a river. You'll be walking in through the back gate and you'll be coming out through the gate that connects to the quad. Always look out for these safety reminders posted around campus. You're going to keep your mask at all times. You will wash your hands with soap and you will keep 6 feet apart. This is what your classroom will look like. One person per desk, socially distant and with your masks on. Your lunch area will be one person per small table. The longer tables will have two people, socially distanced with your masks on. Cohort H, sixth grade only. You'll be on site every Tuesday and Wednesday, as well as every other Monday. If you are enrolled in Beyond the Bell, you'll be coming in the Thursdays and Fridays, but you will be with Beyond the Bell. You must bring your computer every day and your charger and make sure that your computer is charged, plus your supplies such as pens and paper. And your assigned seating area for lunch is behind that student store, which is the picture right here. Cohort L, 7th grade and 8th grade, you guys will be on site with your teachers every Thursday and Friday, as well as every other Monday. If you are enrolled in Beyond the Bell, you'll be with them on Tuesdays and Wednesdays. You must bring your computer, charged, charger, and all your basic school supplies. Your assigned eating area for lunch is the for the 7th grade is the tent area, and for the 8th grade under the A building. This is the 7th grade area, that's the tent. This is the 8th grade area under the A building. So once you guys have taken your first COVID test and your parents have allowed it to happen, you will be getting periodic mobile testing, which means that they will come to us in the classroom. And the Infinity team will set up testing clinic between 4 and 7 for those of you that have missed that day's testing. Uniforms will not be required this year. Parents will be called for students who are not following the dress code. Dress code can be found at SFIAM.net. Use your best judgment. Don't forget to bring a water bottle because all our water fountains are closed off. All right, Jaguars, for those of us coming back, that was a lot of information. A lot of information, overwhelming, but don't be worried. There's always going to be adults there to assist you if you have any questions. And just remember that this is the first step into going back to a normal classroom pre-COVID. And just to recap, here's the information again.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits and they forgive.